Quick tip when you're using a hammer, if you find the nails are bending, quite often if you've got some dirt or muck on the face of the hammer, just rub it on a bit of sandpaper or even a bit of concrete, we'll rough it up. Away you go.